Why should we borrow money for the whole country and the women cannot even get a seat? It's the men, foreign companies and men. So I want to, my ask to this body is that we should now lobby harder at the other level so that the instructions come from the top, so that even our governments know that these women must be part of this contract. Mm-hmm. You know when they tell that you go, you have got the power of the past. Yes, I have the power of the past, but believe me, when the case comes between the electricity and the road and the women, you know who will take them. So I want this for the World Bank and all those bodies to support us if they are really talking about supporting women in this world, energizing them, giving them capacity. Let us start up there, come with the instructions to our governments,
yes,
that part of this must go to the women.
Yes.
Uganda is the first country in Africa to have the gender equity seal for private enterprise. This is a seal that was rolled out in Latin America. And I am so excited to tell you, we launched this last year. As I sit here today, 41 Ugandan companies have signed on. Congratulations, Uganda.
We also decided that in order for us to implement gender and equity, we have to come up with compacts. And these are sector-specific gender and equity compacts. These compacts show what kind of interventions, what kind of outputs, and what kind of outcomes. Because now in Uganda, we are following a program-based kind of system when we are budgeting.
To make your responses to the presentation, rather your to